This is a flashback for 6/12/2019. This is for occupational therapy, and we worked with a dowel and a cone, small ball, hula hoop times two, and a big ball. Be sure to watch the next video, and don't forget to subscribe and give it a thumbs up. Check it out!
There you go. Yep, let's move this way. Dribble a little bit.
And really try to get yourself a little more upright rather than bent over. I don't want your back to be.
There you go.
Thank you.